Hi, I'm Dr. Susan Willis, Superintendent of Water Quality here at San Jose Water Company. My team is constantly working to make sure we maintain the highest quality of water for our customers. Today, I'd like to show you one of the ways we're doing this. To make sure the water that you use on a daily basis for washing, drinking, and cleaning remains safe, we regularly flush our water mains to remove any sand or deposits which may have built up in the system. These deposits are not harmful, but we remove them to ensure that we continue providing the highest quality of water possible. As we all know, the Bay Area, and all of California, is experiencing a severe drought. Traditional flushing methods waste huge quantities of safe drinking water. At San Jose Water Company, we have started using a circulating flushing truck, which reduces the losses during routine flushing to almost zero. This is how it works. Our flushing truck makes visits only during the day, while most people are at work or school, so we can minimize any inconvenience to customers. We go door to door to ensure everyone who will be affected knows we are going to be flushing. This process does not interrupt water service to the neighbors. Our water quality personnel then use hoses to connect the truck to two nearby fire hydrants, which are external access points to our water system. We isolate this section of pipe to make a closed loop. Pumps attached to the truck pull water out of one hydrant, send it through a filter, and then pump it back out to the other hydrant. The water travels through the pipe at very high speed to scour out any debris, which are caught in the truck's filters and removed from the system. Another benefit of our new method is that we can achieve very powerful scouring using the truck pump. In order to fully clean neighborhood pipes, water needs to be moving quite fast, at least 3 feet per second. Due to basic physical constraints, traditional methods rarely reach 2 feet per second flows. Our pumps allow us to achieve average speeds of 4 to 5 feet per second, meaning we can flush pipes less often and more effectively. Here at San Jose Water Company, we're committed to reducing our water loss during this drought and beyond. We're excited to find new ways to help support our community's conservation efforts. Thank you for your time today, and if you have any questions, please give us a call.